Actor Prithviraj Sukumaran is preparing to return to work after recovering from the novel coronavirus. The Ayyappanam Koshiyam star will be shooting for his upcoming Malayalam film, Cold Case, from 2nd week of November. The team is planning to shoot it with minimal crew adhering to government rules and restrictions. On October 20th, Prithviraj was tested positive for novel coronavirus. He, along with many other technicians of his upcoming film, Jana Gana Mana, were tested positive and the shoot was put on hold. After quarantining himself for a week, the actor took the antigen test and he tested negative. The PCR test results which he took recently also had come in his favor. Prithviraj to shoot for Cold Case from November now, the actor has decided to join the sets of his next film, Cold Case. The film went on floors on Friday, October 30th in Thiruvananthapuram with necessary safety precautions. Prithviraj will shoot for his portions from November 2nd week. Directed by Tanu Balak, the film is touted to be an investigative thriller. While Prithviraj plays the role of a cop, Aditi Velan has been roped in to play the female lead. According to reports, the film is inspired by true events and major portions of it will be shot indoors. Cold Case is produced by Anto Joseph, Jomon T. John and Shamir Mohammed. An official announcement regarding the entire cast and crew will be made soon. A few days ago, Prithviraj took to Twitter to thank everyone for their continued support during these difficult times. He wrote, "Tested negative on the antigen test today. We'll still be continuing to isolate for one more week to be doubly sure. Once again, thanks to everyone who reached out and expressed care and concern."